Good evening. First of all, I'd like to thank everybody for coming out tonight to the show. It's nice to see so many people come on out here on a, say, Saturday night. Thank you. We feel really happy and privileged tonight to have Dr. Nicholas Ippoliti, also known as Mule Dixon, here to perform. The nice thing about it is not only did Nick come down here to perform, he spent a week here at the college working with some of our musicians and students and some of the people who work here and put together this collaborative effort that you're going to see tonight. So it's kind of a neat experience for us to have someone who comes from, you know, Elmira, New York, to come out here 2,000 miles, spend a week with people, work with them, and have them come up. So we feel real lucky. We feel real lucky we had some great people come out to play and sing with us. I just wanted to take a quick minute. You guys got a program. We didn't really know everybody was going to be helping working on it, so I just wanted to take a second to recognize Dallas Jeffers Poli working the sound tonight, and Ray Juarez working on the lighting, and Corey's going to help us out if anything needs help on the stage, and April and Ford are getting out tickets for the programs tonight. So there's some people up into this that you're not seeing on stage. So basically the way it's going to work is Nick's going to play a few songs solo. Then people will see, will start gradually coming on stage. So let me introduce you to Mule Dixon.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Janey. It's been a great week here at Eastern New Mexico and Roswell University. It's been an honor to work with the students. We just had a little chat backstage, and it is amazing what I went to school for. What my interest is songwriting, and mainly songwriting in the tradition of self-expression, and that ties back to the history of folk music in the United States of America. And in order to try and keep this history and tradition alive, when I came into Roswell, part of the program, which made me slightly nervous because this is a new thing for me, is to share my songs with students and to arrange those songs with the students and let the songs take on maybe a new melody or a new way to play them. Besides that, it's just generally the celebration of music, having students come back out and sing together or play guitar or to bring their talents to the stage is just a tremendous joy for me. So thank you very much for having me here.
I don't mind.
gets to be a bit much. The last discussions there were about the end of the world. It was, it's typical of the 12/22/2012. But last May, there was a rumor going around that it was in May. So I wrote that song in response. But what strikes me funny about that is the effect that it has on the children. All us adults talking about the end of the world and children being too young to really understand it. So I was thinking about from the mindset of a child growing up in a culture who is constantly bombarded with adults talking about the end of destruction, the economic collapse. And so that song was my reaction to that. This is a song called My America.
Tell me who's to blame if I direct this. Crazy lady, with your crazy skirt, wailing up a
Mm-hmm.